Hi, today I'm going to demonstrate two new developer's kits for mirror positioning and beam steering. Both use our miniature M3-RS-U rotary microstage with built-in closed-loop controller. Because the control electronics are integrated within the positioner, there is no external control board required, making it the smallest mirror positioner of its type. Traditional miniature galvo scanners are available as small as 17 millimeters diameter, but all require an external controller, many times larger than the positioner. NuScale's positioner is less than 12 millimeters diameter and needs no external controller. This all-in-one smart module accepts direct input of simple, high-level motion commands from your system processor over a standard serial, digital, or analog interface. The single-axis mirror positioner developer's kit includes an M3-RS-U module with mounted mirror, a bracket and base, and two ways to control the system. One, a breakout board, gives you direct access to the digital control interfaces, the analog servo input, the position output, and the DC power in. Or two, a USB adapter lets you connect the module to a PC and use NuScale Pathway software for fast and easy evaluation. The dual-axis beam steering developer's kit includes two M3-RS-U modules with mounted mirrors, a 650-nanometer collimated laser diode, and two-axis bracket and base. You can drive this beam steering system directly from your system processor, or connect it to the convenient demo board for evaluation using a PC and NuScale Pathway software. To use the dev kits, first install the NuScale Pathway software. Then connect the beam steering system to the demo board, or the breakout board, and connect the demo board to your PC. The interface allows you to control the system interactively, or create and run scripts for precise point-to-point beam steering. Each M3-RS-U mirror positioner incorporates piezoelectric motors and magnetic position sensors to move mirrors at up to 1,100 degrees per second with accuracy of 0.25 degrees. The stage has continuous 360-degree rotation. With standard mirror mount, the mirror range is plus or minus 20 degrees. Only 12 millimeter in diameter, the M3-RS-U smart module is ideal for precise point-to-point beam steering in a limited space, where dynamic scanning is limited to less than 100 Hz. The 3.3-volt DC input makes it suited for handheld and portable instruments. The embedded controller means you don't have to worry about integrating servo controls, motion control hardware, or algorithms. It's all inside. Visit our website for complete specifications and purchasing information for the one-axis mirror positioner or two-axis beam steering system developer kits.